Mr. Facts.
Lobsters are picky regarding claws. One claw is primarily used for crushing stuff, the other for cutting and tearing. They tend to have a dominant claw of which the size indicates how fit they are. Lobsters can regenerate their claws. They can also let go of their claws in the case of an emergency. Lobster clawing machines exist.
It's like a regular claw machine. You put all the prizes in here, right? Look at what the prize is. It's a live lobster.
They have some taste receptors on their claws. The pressure exerted by their claws is sufficient to destroy things. They generate crushing power that comes close to breaking human fingers.
Ah! Get off!
Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe for more facts and peace.